For generations, we have been taught that we had to believe the story of the Exodus on faith alone. We were told that Mount Sinai, where Moses received the Ten Commandments, was located in Egypt, but there was no real evidence to make it believable. The Bible says over 70 times that the Israelites went out of Egypt, which would be mostly or entirely modern-day Saudi Arabia. These sites were being kept secret by the Saudi regime that hid them from the world using fences and police and the threat of force. Using contacts we cannot disclose and methods we cannot disclose, we got to the forbidden sites. We were frequently approached by Saudis eager to talk to Americans for the first time. One of the first things they'd say with excitement is, "Did you know Moses was here? Let me show you where he and his people were." Is it true that there is very little evidence that the Exodus story happened, or have we actually just been looking in the wrong spot?